Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Okay, let's get into this. We are back to following the Orb of Fire as it rips apart.
Look, I don't care about you, Dragon Lord. You're committing to the dumb hero.
I do care about you.
When you do get, you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those
did
other
I pick,
at the table can see through
did
it.
Did I pick like the two weirdest types to mix? Because like sometimes I wonder, it is so hard for me to find armor that has both of my classes. Take that. And I take that. And I take that. What is up there? Why is there? I don't care. Selling time. Okay. Okay. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that.
Come! You may not be a beast of fang and claw, but you're my hunting companion all the same.
I don't need any of those blues. Already owned. And there we go. Yes. Should I? I should check. Companion damage. Ick. Okay. Moving on. Quit it. Get away! It's a wee! New threads. What do they look like?
Ooh.
Wait a minute. It's the same kind. Wait, how do I get out of here now? Yeah. And then yaw, and grab. Yes, okay.
And Kasara is there, wait.
Wait, how did she get here first?
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest.
No, what? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying. The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sister, I defy
I'm
you
ready.
Now as I defy you then. You cannot stop us.
Okay, I need you all to be like over here. Yeah. Lightning! I like that. I can shoot this big time.
I'm
one thing that I really like about the lightning spell is I don't have to really focus on aiming it. It literally just shoots where I'm pointing.
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude! She really needs it!
May I have a hug? It's been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh. You said the S word.
No, she didn't.
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw the sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? Sounds like fun.
Did your best.
Oh my god! Did she have to burn him so fast?
Not with a bunker master like her.
Okay. Looks like we're getting near a boss fight. I don't know how good my guns are for it. Like, I got pretty cheeky guns.
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
Okay, just kind of like seeing if there's anything.
Aren't going to compost themselves.
She would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about.
Oh no, rule of threes.
Rule of threes, bitches!
Okay. He's in a lot of water, so my thunderbolt spell is doing a lot of damage to him.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm all reloaded.
Yes, that's the payload. Looks cool. Oh, I got a lot of blues.
You didn't like right. Sara. You probably don't like me. And you're gonna leave and I'm gonna be
Tina.
All alone again.
What? Tina, we're not leaving. We're having fun playing this game with you.
Yeah, that boss fight was awesome. And newbies kicking Mega Turbo Butt as the Fate Maker.
So you're gonna stay?
Like you said, fate doesn't divide us. Fate brings us together.
Of course we're staying. I want to see how this ends. And maybe Kasara could even...
I like how they're having this in-deep discussion. And I'm over here like, ooh, look at that.
You see how fragile she really is? All that fear, all that doubt. Where do you think she puts it? Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god.
Splinter Isis the experiment. You actually have some spells that are better. So we're gonna take a little break and look at spells real quick. Let me just go ahead and not that. Store these so I don't mix them up. Okay. So first one up is this one. Okay, so it's an ice thing that I can do 3 times. Not bad. That's not bad. If I pair that with my ice one. Now let's see. Reaper. Arc Terror of the Reaper. They're literally the same. Alright, let's try this one.
Ooh, my spell slots are all tingly.
Oh. I don't know if I like that one. That one's pretty good, but if they're running at you, you can't really pinpoint where they're going to be. So, let's see, if I do this, right, yes, then I can do, which would do a lot more damage. I mean, I won't have that, my gather ball, but I think I can live without it. This is better than that in every single way. Okay. Goodbye. I knew thee well. Alright. Let's get out of here. Yaw. Oh, yeah. Oh, a chest. Excuse me? Is that literally the shotgun that I... Well, it's a shotgun that I have, but it's better. Alright, let's check it out. Ow. Oh, ow. Okay. Note to self. That hurts you. It's not here. Huh. I said I wasn't gonna go looking for secrets. Here I am, looking for secrets. Okay. And none of that. Ooh, whoa, okay.
The Fate Maker begins to wonder.
With the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil? Or must it be destroyed entirely?
I wonder what that unlocks, because every time you get one of those scrolls, it unlocks something on you. Boink. No! I got too impatient. There we go. Ooh. Okay. I will take the blue. Well, looks like we're gonna be out of this place now. Overworld. Should we do some side questing?
Still. You know, Tina had a little bit of a habanero thing going on, but we're gonna get the adventure back on track, okay? Fate Maker, you are nearing
still in the
ocean's edge. But what was once sea level is now a tower.
What's it called?
You'll need to find a way
the undersea thing. A shrine piece. You don't say that. Remembering why. All right, we're almost done, but I wish that they just came all at you at once. Like, I get why they don't, because then it would just be easier for somebody to just use an ability and mark them out. Still, it's like,
Oh.
I'll see you. How dare you hit me. This should be the last one. Oh, and it's one of these. Stuff. Man, they had me in toxic shock, fire. Are you serious? What? Has been regains and goose damage, and that's cool. I'm confused. It doesn't have a flag. I'm confused.
Like magic's back on the menu.
There we go.
Calling ice.
Completing counter. Oh, well, he disintegrated.
There has got to be a more pleasant way to slaughter my foes.
Okay.
Spare no pity for them. They were already lost. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep my distance this time. These hands are ready for flashing.
Oh, great.
What cool of him to send you to me. You didn't think I was empty, did you?
When did this become so tough? Magic. Come there. Guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. And if you like this video, like it down there, subscribe to your friends, and then join the Legion. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.